Hi there, how are you? Do you play any sports? Do you want to become better? Of course, you want to become better. Everyone wants to become better when they play sports. And this is the course to just get you to be just better at every little thing in the sport. This course is made by myself and my trainer, Joey Zanka. Between the two of us, he's been a college football player, baseball player. Now he fights MMA and he trains MMA fighters. I used to be a semi-professional soccer player, so between the two of us, you really get a wealth of different sports. And in this course, you will learn sports psychology, how to get the most. You know how they say sports is 80% mental, 20% physical? Well, you'll learn the psychology behind how to get the most out of yourself during the performance. You'll also learn how to, what to eat before and after your workouts to get the energy for the workout and to restore your muscles after the workout. You'll learn techniques to decrease, can't completely avoid, but decrease risk of injury. And of course, we provide you a lot of exercises to increase strength, quickness, speed, and agility, and all those types of things that come into play in any sport. So really, once you get through this course, you'll be a lot, in the very next time you play, you'll be a lot smarter. You'll be, over time, you'll be quicker and faster and stronger, and you'll definitely, I think this course is worth taking just for the tips on decreasing risk of injury, because injury is like the worst thing that can happen to you, even a small one. But they're so annoying because they can keep you out for like a week or two, and that just, you don't want that. So I really welcome you to take the course. I think, I'm really actually happy with how this course came out, and I'm actually excited to share it with you because it took me years to come up with all, to really accumulate all the tips, and I wish that I had this when I was starting, when I was younger. Then I could have been so much better. And with this course, you can be as well. And if you have children who play sports, this is great for them because they have so much time. And the younger they are when they get this information, or when you start coaching them this way, the better they will become. And don't you want that for them? And really for yourself, because I'm sure you play sports as well. So I welcome you to join the course. I know you'll get a lot out of it, and I look forward to having you join and helping you become better at any sport that you play.